Here in Columbus, police say a man was stabbed this morning on South Waverly Street on the east side. This happened just after 7 today. Police say he was in critical condition when he was taken to the hospital. The police also are reporting to us that they're looking for suspects, and we will certainly keep you updated on if they find anybody.